European shares ended flat, consolidating after the recent strong rally, which has been based on hopes for stimulus measures from central banks. With many traders on holiday, volume was thin, just over half the average of the last 3 months, and the Italian stock exchange was closed for a public holiday. The region's worst performer was Eurasian Natural Resources, which fell nearly 9%. Its first half profit was down 41% on lower production volumes and price weaknesses, and it pulled down the entire mining sector. Australia's tough new anti-tobacco marketing laws hit cigarette makers' shares. Tensions in the Middle East and supply concerns pushed up oil prices. With Brent back above $115 a barrel, the euro dipped against the dollar.